Hi vlog, I'm Jenna, and I can't wait to show you around a day in my life. Usually every morning, that's how my morning starts off. My dog comes running in from my parents' room and jumps on my bed to wake me up. It is currently 7:10, and I am really late getting up. One of my daily struggles is picking out clothes. A real big struggle. So this is the final outfit. Took me like 30 minutes to pick out. Yep. And I still have to get ready for school. I haven't brushed my teeth, washed my face, done anything in the schools. So let's see here. Maybe we should do it through the mirror. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Okay. All right. So this is my side of the bathroom. That's Kate's. Hers is a mess.
It's my turn.
No, it's not. Go away.
Yes, it is.
You're annoying. No, give me a second.
Let me in, it's my turn.
Give me a second. Just go away.
No.
Mom! I'm always running late. Always running. L-A-T-E. So I think at this point, I'm just gonna have to either not eat breakfast or eat breakfast in the car.
I am on my way to school. As you can probably see, I am walking and it's kind of raining. But today is a blue day at school, which means I have science, French, art, social studies, and core plus. And I'm pretty excited because I like blue days a lot better than red days. And yeah, I'll see you after school.
7 hours later.
Hi you guys, I am walking home from school and I had a pretty great day at school today. I had a couple art projects too, but they weren't that bad. And yeah, today I have a shorter day at dance because I don't have my solo today because Chad is coming to choreograph this weekend. Woo woo! And the seniors are using my room, so yeah. And it looks like on my front porch I have a block package. Woo! So I'll show you guys what I got in this package in a little bit.
I am going to open my block package. I got a new leotard. It looks like it's from their Velvet collection. Love it. And then, oh yes, I got some new jazz shoes. I've been starting to wear through them very, very quickly. So yeah, I did get some new jazz shoes today. Oh, hi Beanie. Do you like the new jazz shoes? Yeah, you like them? Hi.
So I'm about to do a little pre-dance practice since, as you know, my solo is starting a little bit later now. So yes, here is our all famous dance room. Yep, there's Kate.
Oh God.
Yep, she's annoying. Okay, yep, here's our dance room. Our plaque wall is getting a little cramped. I mean, it's been what? I was six, I'm 12 now. It's been 6 years. Yep, 6 years. It's getting a little crowded. Here is our trophy corner. So on a normal Thursday, I would usually have my solo and then listen, then Shauna, and then ballet, and then our junior jazz line, our teen lyrical line, and then MJ. But since I don't have my solo, I have listen, our junior small group lyrical first. And so we're actually doing a practice. We're practicing the turn section from listen. Since I have a little bit more time today, I'm going to be practicing some of the turns and tricks and things that I have throughout Thursday rehearsals today.
We We are on our way to dance, my favorite part of the day, and I am really excited for today because we are planning on finishing some of our group dances tonight, which is really exciting. And I am super lucky to only live about seven minutes away from our dance studio, so I can spend a little bit more time at home and get some kind of homework done and be able to eat. So yeah, this is what I have to deal with in the car every day. And we are Kate! And we are finally here. Bye.
Bye, I love you, try hard, have fun.
Oh, yep, that's my saying every day before I go to dance. I love you, try hard and have fun. Yep, that's every day.
Okay, we are at dance now, and we are playing Uno because we have a couple minutes until our dances start.
Hi guys, we are in our junior small group lyrical listen, and we are starting cleaning today. Yay!
Yeah!
2, 3, 4, horizon. The only person really good at the ride right now is Catherine. Catherine, can you demonstrate the walk well? 1, 2, 3. Who didn't feel that? Catherine, you know, Catherine, you're kind of the queen of cheesy. You know what I mean? I love that about you.
We just got out of class and I'm heading to ballet. Miss Janessa, and we are headed to our junior jazz line called You Can't Stop the Beat.
Ah!
Hi, vlog!
Hi!
Hi! We're doing our dance for the last time. It's currently 9:44 p.m. and we just got out of dance. I had a pretty great night at dance tonight, and Maria did too.
Yeah. We finished the junior jazz line.
And we also finished the teen lyrical line. We are headed on our way home to start getting ready on our homework. Yep. Hi you guys, I'm back and I'm home with my peanut butter and jelly sandwich, my very, very yummy lemonade, and my daily popsicle. Fun fact about me, I have a popsicle every night when I get home from dance. I don't know why, but they're just really good. No matter how cold it is outside, I always have a popsicle. And yes, I'm only in sixth grade, but you would be surprised at how much homework I have. I mean, here, I'm writing my literary essay. I still have a lot of homework to do. I have to finish this essay. I have to do my math homework, my science homework, my social studies homework, and my ELA homework, and then, what was the other thing? Oh, my art homework. Kate's already in bed, which is why I have to be kind of quiet, but she likes to get her beauty sleep, so she wasn't awake when I got home, but her room's right there. Yep, right there across the hallway, so everyone say, good night, Kate.
All right, vlog, it is 11:24 and I am headed off to bed. I hope you had a lot of fun following around me and my sister in a day in our lives. I know my life might be really crazy and really busy, but I wouldn't trade it for anything. Night vlog.